Hey YouTube, what's up? Well, I just wanted to make a video and make a shout out to two people that I've just met, and I use that term "met" in quotes because I haven't really met these people, but we've gotten to know each other through YouTube, and I just wanted to make a shout out to them. I'm going to just suggest to my subscribers to go and to their channel and subscribe to them. They're fairly new. They've haven't been on YouTube too long, and they've made less than 20 videos so far. But they're really nice. They're a young couple from England. And I say young because I'm 37, and they're teenagers. They're 17 and 18, but they're really nice. Their name's Dan and Lauren, and I'll put a link to them down there. Dan and the name of their channel is Dan and L Vlogs or something. Dan and L Vlogs, I think is what it's called. Anyway, the link is down there. Please go to their channel. Tell them I said hey. Give them suggestions about what they should do, what they should talk about. They're one of those couples that will do challenge videos, and so give them challenges to do. One thing I have to say about him is Dan's really cool. He seems like he's a cool guy. He's got the deepest voice. I mean, you just look at him, you don't expect to have this deep voice from him, but he does. He's got a real deep voice. And Lauren's got to be probably the sweetest, prettiest girl I've ever seen in my life. And plus they're British too. I have something for British people. But anyway, go check out Dan and Lauren. I would really appreciate it. Right now they only have 14 subscribers, and that's not saying a lot, but I think probably give them some more. They would really like some more subscribers, and they would really like some stuff to talk about and things to do. Again, the link is down there. It will be down there. I appreciate it so much. I'll see you later. Oh, I had to get a new headphone microphone, like my old one. The reason I had to get one is because my old one, it broke. What happened was the wire here, this just like this, it got kinked up so much that it developed a short or something in it, and it wasn't connecting right. And so I was pretty devastated that it happened. Not devastated, but I was pretty upset that it happened. I was kind of reluctant even getting another USB headphone microphone like this again, but I thought, well, I'll try it just to see if it works. So far, so good. But anyway, hopefully this will fix the sync problems that I've had in the last three videos since I've had my new camera or my new laptop. So, anyway, other than that, not much going on. Go check out Dan and Lauren, and Oh, like always, go check out my my coffee shop channel. New videos every week on that. That's getting on up there. It's getting on up to 1,000, over 1,000. Getting pretty near 1,100 videos. So, other than that, I guess I'll talk to you later and see you soon.